Here they come. Narrow fan place lane, there goes Lil Skipper between horses. On the outside, there goes Annie Crumbie. Joined on the inside, Miss McWolf. Into the turn, and Lil Skipper has the lead on the rail, but Annie Crumbie moves up on the outside, and it's Annie Crumbie now to take command. It's Lil Skipper in second, 4 lengths, Miss McWolf. Third, now by 3 lengths, into it, Gutsy Osborne. And treading the field at Sugarland, now they settle up the backstretch, and Annie Crumbie has the lead, now a length, it's Lil Skipper. In second, a length and a quarter, Miss McWolf. 29 and 4 the quarter, and Annie Crumbie maintains a 1 length lead. It's Lil Skipper right there in second, Miss McWolf in third, followed now by Into It Sugarland, and treading the field, Gutsy Osborne. As they approach the half mile marker, your leader is Annie Crumbie by 2 lengths. It's Lil Skipper in second, Sugarland first over, followed on the inside, Miss McWolf. On the outside of horses, Gutsy Osborne, and trailing by the half is Into It. They're halfway home. 101 and 3. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Annie Crumbie with the lead. It's Lil Skipper in second, Sugarland. He's on the outside, Gutsy Osborne, Miss McWolf. And driving from last, that's Into It. But they curve into the back stretch, and Annie Crumbie with the lead. On the outside, Sugarland moves at her in second, Lil Skipper. Right there in third, on the outside, Gutsy Osborne. It's Into It and Miss McWolf. They're by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Annie Crumbie with the lead, but Sugarland edges a closer second, Lil Skipper in third. Here comes Gutsy Osborne, 3 wide. Here they come, turning for home. It's Annie Crumbie with the lead. It's Sugarland between horses, Lil Skipper nowhere to go, and Gutsy Osborne. It's Annie Crumbie and Gutsy Osborne. It's Annie Crumbie with the lead. It's Annie Crumbie, close for second, Lil Skipper.